My father had had an amazing life. This was a man who had really traveled the world and seen the worst that humanity had to offer, as well as the best. He was a pilot in World War II. He flew 80 some odd missions in the South Pacific, and then came back and joined Pan Am and became a pilot. He was actually in a plane crash in the Syrian desert, and I think was one of 11 survivors. He decided to hang up his wings and join the LAPD. And he was a sergeant for the Los Angeles Police Department.